Welcome to Fumbling Through Fishing Planet. I'm Sid. Today, in this beautiful pouring rain of New York, I decided to make a video to teach you how to do all the different techniques with your casting rod. And we'll start out first things first with the simplest of them, which is the cast out. And just start reeling in at a 3 or 2 speed, and make sure that your pole is perpendicular to the water and facing straight towards your hook, and you'll get the straight. If you go 2 and you do it the whole time, you'll get the slow straight, and we'll demonstrate that as well. Just to make sure you see how easy each one can be. Alright, there's the straight slow, 3, no problem, see, super easy to do. And next we'll teach you some of the little bit trickier ones. This one here is called the twitch, and you just cast out. You want to turn, as you turn, your rod sort of tilts, and you want to get a nice tilt so that the bottom of it's facing about towards where your hook's direction is. And you want to just hold down reel the whole time and click about once every second. And then it'll just start twitching away. Sometimes you'll want to wait a second, let a little line slack go out. Sometimes you want to double click instead of just single click, but that's... we'll give a little bit further since this one reels in decent speed. That's basically it. You just cast out, turn sideways, full reel, and then just click around once a second, once every 2 seconds, somewhere in there. And then when you get your angle figured out just right, you'll start twitching out 2s and 3s all day long. The next one is called the stop and go. This one's pretty simple to do too. You just cast it out, let her sink right down to the bottom, give it a little reel. Just give it a little reel and let off. Give it a little reel, let off. Give it a little reel, let off. Sometimes with like the 2 speed on certain ones, you can just let it sit on the bottom. Sometimes with 4 speed, it works real well at doing a stop and go. Just one reel per spin. If you notice here, every time you click one time, that guy reels it all the way around one time. Boy, I'm not doing a good demonstration of this stop and go. And it may be this medium spoon. They're a little bit hard to do it on. Things like this slop spoon, they work a little bit better for stop and go. Like a lot of tackle, depending on the tackle you're using, it's easier or harder to do different techniques with them. There you go, this one stops and goes, and it's about 3 speed, 1 click every second with this setup that I have, every half second to a second. See, you just want him to you just want this guy to almost look like he's like crawling on the ground just a little bit. And sometimes he'll do a little jump, you know, depending on the ground, but just to get him, yeah, just crawling along the ground like that, clicking every now and again. That'll get you a pretty good stop and go, and you'll be able to catch the fish that require you to do that. And then the very last one, which is why I was using this medium spoon, because they work real well for doing this, is called the lift and drop. And this one, for a lot of people, is the hardest one to get down. But I figured out a way that makes it pretty easy. So you just want to drop it out, and you want to set your speed. So like if you do a lift, then 2 reels for it to get my line taunt again. So I want to do maybe about a fast 2 second hold on both mouse buttons at the same time. So like 1, 2 and then let off. 1, 2, let off. 1, 2, let off. 1, 2, let off. And just keep doing that until you get the timing. It should be a second to 2 seconds. And if you just can't get it to go, then you might want to adjust your reel speed. Your reel might be a little bit faster or a little bit slower. But as you get the lift and drop is one that as you get closer to the deck, you don't need to reel in quite as much line. But you'll just have to play with it, but pretty easy just to click both mouse buttons at the same time for 1 to 2 seconds. Figure it out. And there it is. Those are the different casting techniques. I hope you guys don't have too much trouble with them. I'll see you next time.